It's me. It's Max. I'm in the art studio because Dad's working on his painting because it's a rainy day in Florida. So, Dad's painting. Mom's doing taxes, which is why there's papers everywhere. Jack's helping out doing what cats do, which is make a mess of Mom's papers. What do you think, Jack? You're a good boy. Okay, so here we go. Dad's making tremendous progress on his painting. Wow. Isn't Wind River Canyon absolutely gorgeous? Oh, Dad's cleaning his brushes. So we're gonna come in for a little close up here. Dad's going to give us a little description as to what's going on.
It's a tribute to a famous artist, Albert Bierstadt, who did grand landscapes back in the late 1800s. Here's the style, U.S. art back then.
So Dad is doing little areas that he's finishing off, detailing.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, that's Dad. So, the painting is just absolutely magnificent. It's a scene of Wind River Canyon in Colorado. So, Dad's taken a few images of different places and he's put together the landscape, the waterfall. Go a little closer up.
Just so you don't only see the thing. There you go.
Okay, there we go. Okay. Is that not brilliant or what? And we're getting there, it's almost done. So we're just gonna look around the art studio. A couple of previous paintings of Dad's done and his sailboat. It's another landscape in Austria that he's done. His Inuit painting. There's Jack. Helping with the taxes again. And Maxie. All right. Back to work, Dad.
Okay.
It's just going to be another one of your most amazing masterpieces. This is Dad's palette. Okay, master at work. That's the wrong side of the master, but we'll work with it.